people with a mind of their own who are less sympathetic and don't feel like the average man can be destructive if weaponized through brainwashing. An unhealthy INTJ is more of a weapon than a being. INTJs are extremists and will not hesitate to pick a side once they have the necessary information to make that decision. And once they do, there is no turning back. Although it takes a lot more to plunge into such destructive patterns, the overuse of the following traits are signs the INTJ is headed for destruction and needs help. 4. Unusually persuasive. You should be cautious of INTJs as they can easily convince you of something nobody else can. Unlike alpha males, whose presence is a factor in persuasion, the INTJ gets his way thanks to his cunning nature and the ability to manipulate people and situations to his favor. Whether it is used for good or bad, the persuasive power of an INTJ is undeniably good. They are able to get almost anyone on their side to help push their agendas forward. They don't take no for an answer. It is either they get what they want by hook or by crook. When the INTJ goes overboard with his plan, he does not care who gets hurt. All he does is keep pushing until the goal is achieved. He shuts down his mind and shields his ears from suggestions contrary to his. He becomes self-centered and egoistic, single-minded and ruthless. 2. Manipulative. Under normal circumstances, the INTJ is genuine and honest and not manipulative. Sincerity is their safety net and manipulation their last resort. INTJs resort to manipulation when backed to a corner and left with a few to no options to back out from that situation. Lies telling, blackmailing, backstabbing, and flattery done in the most subtle way are tools used by INTJs to get what they want. INTJs are certainly popular with others, but do not need the approval of others to feel good and be reassured about themselves. You can think of the INTJ as the character James Dean, who does not play by the rules and is fine being alone. When they are alone, they devise and test new manipulative schemes which have earned them the title of the evil mastermind. 2. Likeable. Unless you are very good at seeing through the charms and manipulations of an INTJ, he is a very likable person. People like the fact that they are bold and not afraid to play by their own rules and are not constantly searching for social validation as a lesser person would do. The likability and cunning actions of an INTJ are enough to get him whatever he wants or a situation he wants to manipulate. 1. He is intentional. The final piece of the INTJ puzzle is his ability to make calculated moves with great accuracy. He takes pauses before reacting to questions in order to be deliberate with his response. From conception to delivery, the INTJ is deliberate and chooses how to articulate his response, either by being frank or funny, depending on the atmosphere and his next step. He is intentional with everything he does, and seldom will you catch an INTJ off guard. People say INTJs are more intelligent and funny as they are witty with what they say, and rarely would they speak without thinking. Being intentional at all times helps increase their overall likability. Thanks for listening.